she's in absolute insane form. She's probably one of the best cricketers on the circuit at the moment, coming a bit wider of the crease.
Oh, inside edge, and it misses the stumps. Hands on heads for half of the Australian team. For England, they can add 4 to the total.
Unlucky for Sutherland and the Australians. See the seam. It's pointing inwards. Thick inside edge.
Lovely. Even with that fielder there in her eye line, short mid on, Nat Sciver-Brunt still finds a way to find the boundary.
Afternoon, Lydia. Afternoon, everybody. And that's not the worst shot to come into commentary on. Everything in a straight line.
Get it, Lydia.
Well, exquisite from Nat Sciver-Brunt. We've seen one straight down the ground. This time, she's just been able to access slightly wider. Nice way to finish the over. 5 runs coming from it. England 52 for 2.
Just the movement. Look at the position that Sciver-Brunt gets herself in.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's what we're saying about keeping that weight forward, always going forward against with the spinners.
Up and over again. We've seen one from Heather Knight. Now we're seeing it from Nat Sciver-Brunt. Calculation, good execution.
At the moment, slightly straighter.
Cool. And again, but much better, much sweeter off the bat. And I think that would have gone all the way. It probably need to be checked. But excellent stuff from Nat Sciver-Brunt.
That's a carbon copy. I'm with you, Lydia. I think this has gone flush into the sponge.
Big shot. A bit of a gift in the end. It was a full toss, but that is an area where Nat Sciver-Brunt enjoys hitting the ball. And here's another half century for Nat Sciver-Brunt. 100 in the last one day international. And going well again here.
That's 4. No need to run. Just in the wheelhouse of Nat Sciver-Brunt.
And to a player of Nat Sciver-Brunt's caliber, easy pickings for her. She's in fine form. And I think Australia's in trouble here if this batter keeps going. Just as we saw there.
Oh!
That was close.
And it's 4. Amazing. Right off the stumps.
Yeah, look, that is, as you mentioned, that is textbook sweep. That is brilliant.
Gotta get a lead.
Straight back down the ground. And has enough been done by Annabelle Sutherland to stop it going for 4? I don't think so. And 150 comes up for England.
She always wants to contribute for the team.
Catch it.
It's been absolutely tagged by Nat Sciver-Brunt. You dare fall a little bit short, you're going to go the distance.
That is shots we dream to play. It's just incredible. You know what's hard about that shot is the length. To still stand up and get up and over mid-wicket is just incredible.
She's used a lot of bottom hand there. That is cleanly struck, crisply indeed. One bounce 4.
Following through straight, that's when you get all the power.
We've been speaking about power. That is just all placement from Nat Sciver-Brunt. She moves to 99. That is back-to-back hundreds for Nat Sciver-Brunt against the world champion side in Australia. 4 hundreds in the last 5 innings against this side. She is one of the premier batters in world cricket, and she has put it on display in the last 2 ODIs. And you can't bowl there. Not to Nat Sciver at any stage of her innings, whether she's just walked to the crease or whether or not she's got 100 to her name.
Full-on sweep this time from Nat Sciver-Brunt, manages to split the two boundary riders out there. So that really is the over that will help England. 18 runs coming from it, 244 for four.
Yeah, again, Nat Sciver looking to access that leg side. Just gets into such a great low position, stays on her contact, head nice and still.
Really handy over so far from Ash Gardner. Not quite the finish that she would have wanted. Another excellent shot from Nat Sciver-Brunt, continuing to find a way through. 250 up as well for England, 251 for five.
Yeah, again, very similar to Danny White. Nat Sciver, leg side of it. Just opts to keep it along the ground and hit it powerfully through the offside.
I tell you what, there wasn't too much wrong with that delivery from Jess Jonathan, and Nat Sciver-Brunt has pretty much picked that off her toes.